Now, Jolson, what do you think?
Woo!
Sounds good.
How y'all doing?
Woo!
That's very strong.
We got another number for you. It's called Christmas Trippin'.
Thank you.
you need to amp it up. Let's go.
I thought y'all were ready.
Hey, that wouldn't do a play. Why not? Ready?
Yeah, that's
all
right.
So on guitar, we have Mr. Brandon McSorley.
Yeah, Brandon. Get it.
Well, let me tell you.
On drums, we have Mr. Nicholas Bromley.
What's up, Nick?
Yeah.
That's the cardinal sin, actually. We're going to fight afterwards. It's all good.
Yeah, Bromley.
Thank you all for showing up tonight. I know there's a lot of stuff going on in town. You could choose to do that, but you are here with us, and we really, really, really appreciate it. Give it a hand for all the other bands also. Make sure you tip your bartenders. They're doing a lot of work out there tonight.
Woo!
So with sort of a heavy heart, I'm trying not to make this long-winded or anything. Brandon and I were in a band called The Blood a few years back, and we actually learned kind of the ropes from this dude named Guy Wenzel. And we learned a lot from him, and he was the one that got us started playing at Rockstar. I played with his sons at Rockstar. I played with lots of friends at Rockstar. Joe is a great, great friend of all of ours. He's treated us very well over the years. We wanted to show our best love to Rockstar Saloon and all the years of good entertainment we've tried to provide. The Blood disbanded, and Brandon and I just kept going, and we've been a band for about 3 years now, trying to, work the circle of band, work the ropes, but Guy Wenzel is always on our minds when we're playing, and we actually decided to cover one of the tracks that Guy wrote, and we're going to showcase that for you tonight, and it's called Easy But Hard. We really appreciate you guys. Hope you enjoy. We'll be right back. thank you so much.
Fuck yeah, Half Gram.
So I didn't misspeak before we played that. That was actually called The General. The next song we're gonna play for you guys is a song that Kai Wenzel wrote. It's called Easy But Hard, and we've really enjoyed learning it again after a couple of years. It's sort of a release for us. But hope you enjoy. Brandon's gotta take a second to tune it, so talk amongst yourselves. Thank you guys, everybody, all our friends, every other band. Thanks again for sticking around. It means a lot to it.
You like to work on it?
You're just gonna have to go to the Brewers Stadium and find out. Nobody knows what that means.
Cubs.
What for drinks?
I don't know what it means.
Sadly, Milwaukee Bucks are out of the playoffs this year. Well, they're in the playoffs, but not really. We wrote this song.
What? Okay.
We wrote this song when the Bucks actually won the championship. This was the week we wrote this song. So it's called Green Machine. And,
are you sure it's not the blue?
Break out your joints or whatever. Cornell and raise a toast to all of our fallen friends, brothers. Give me a second to breathe. Yeah, it's Jerry Springer off the list. Josh Olson told me about this yesterday. That was hard.
For Rombie.
I think we all were about
So once again, thanks for everybody coming up. Thanks for wasting your time with us. Thanks for listening. We really appreciate it.
Woo!
We're just a small, tiny band from Milwaukee. We're trying to fucking just get people to come out and hear us, and we really appreciate you spending your time with us. This last one is called I'm Shy. Thank you guys. Love you. Thanks, Rockstar.
Yeah.